Hello friends, let us in the opening Sanju. After the blockbuster opening week, this biopic has passed the second week as well on an impressive note. The movie has set many records at the box office and became the 8th highest grosser movie of all time in Hindi cinema. Ranbir Kapoor star Sanju did the business of 202.51 crore in the first week from 4,000 screens across India. It did the business of 62.97 crore on the second weekend. Then on weekdays, it mounted the amount of 9.30 crore on second Monday, 7.90 crore on second Tuesday, and 6.70 crore on second Wednesday. After on second Thursday, the movie bagged the amount of 5.50 crore, and with this 2 weeks, domestic total collection has become 294.88 crore net income and 378.05 crore gross income. Now the movie is nearing towards the 300 crore mark. Today is the day 15 of the film. It's Friday, normal working day. The film expects to collect 5 crore to 6 crore at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends. Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for latest new updates.